I am Goretti from Uganda. I'm a WAGS delegate at CSW65. In Uganda, according to statistics, 2 out of 3 girls experience violence before the age of 17. In order to fight violence against girls and younger women in Uganda, the government of Uganda should ensure women's effective participation in all posts of decision making, such as ministers, RDCs, and chief administrative officers. In addition to that, the government of Uganda also should address the issue of unpaid care burden in families where women are working without pay. Furthermore, the government also should empower women by funding girl-led projects and organizations, and this will help to fight women poverty. In addition to that, the government also should ensure legal justice for all people at all levels of socioeconomic status, so that even the poor can attain legal justice in the courts of law. Together we can fight violence against girls and younger women. Thank you.